So a lot of Americans right now are concerned the 2020 U.S. election is right around the corner, and obviously still on the minds of many Americans is Russian interference in the 2016 election, and it's something that Europeans are concerned about with elections just around the corner. Is the administration sufficiently addressing those concerns?
Well, it's pretty hard to say. I mean, Pompeo did bring the issue up with Putin and Lavrov when he met with them, and he said that if there was any Russian interference in the 2020 elections, that it would basically worsen the relationship between the U.S. and Russia. And he also gave a list of the things that Russia would have to do in order to prove to the U.S. that they weren't interfering and Russia did not respond well to that. And so a lot of people are paying attention to this. But the thing that has a lot of policymakers here a bit worried is that Trump has not said these things as well. Trump has not had the best reputation when it comes to dealing with Russia. And a lot of people are saying that Trump himself is not strong when it comes to Russia, even though the Trump administration tries to be. So even though Pompeo has tried to take a stronger stance when it comes to interference in the elections and taking a stronger stance with Russia, people are still waiting for Trump to back up those words.